I made my tree with half-inch PVC. The sizes I'm going to state can be plus or minus a bit if you want. The bottom ring has 8 45 degree elbows, 8 T's, and 16 pieces cut 8 3/4 inches. The middle ring has 8 45 degree elbows, 8 crosses, and 16 pieces cut 4 1/2 inches. The top piece has 8 45 degree elbows and 8 caps. If you watch my video, you will see the caps. Once you glue the 8 45 degrees together, the caps are just screwed into the 45s. You could also just tie the PVC tubes together at the top instead of using a ring, but you'll want to make the PVC tubes longer. This here is the three inner rings on, showing the three inner rings on top of each other. This view shows the uprights. For the uprights, you need 16 pieces cut 39 inches, and that's if you want to make a 7-foot tree like I did. If you want to make the tree a little bit longer, my last one I made, I made it 9 feet, so I added 12 inches to that, and so that I cut them 51 inches instead. What I recommend doing is gluing the three rings together so they're nice and solid, and then having the uprights cut at either 39 inches or 51 inches or whatever size it is that you're interested in, and just insert those into the existing rings. That way, all the tubes will just be able to be held, into a box someplace, and you just got to hang the rings up on the wall. I hope this makes sense to you, and if not, just give me a comment, and I will try to help you the best I can. Thank you.